to get demons up out of me. Turn to a beast, eat your arteries. Deceasing opponents so properly. Unleashing the darts, I what got to me. We come to take this shit over. Foot on the gas, hit a motor. Switching my thoughts on bipolar. I stare in the eyes of a cobra. Say you won't smoke, come get it. Come on. You wanna play dumb, I'm with it. I'm about to take over the city. I came with my committee.
Yo guys, you can just cut in the chat. Came for the bag and the profit. I like to get live so you guys know I'm ready to roll, but nobody.
Bop, bop, that's a whole body. Bop. On the dark side, it can get cold. It's a cold case. In my right mind, I can ride till I progress. Skeleton on my left wrist in that soul place. On my knees, thanking God that it got me through the pain. Danger, danger. I don't fit in, I'm a stranger. Believer, I can take out all the evil. Empowerment to all my people. I can prove to you I'm a leader. Run through the money, no visa. Forgive me, cause my life a legal. Searching for the bag and the prize. On a mission looking for them bad guys. Can't run no player, but my head, I'm real wise. Look at his eyes, why I think he traumatized. Take me as a joke, I'ma hang him on the rope. Cause where I'm from, we don't play like that on the outside. Better not free, cause we know you gon' choke. Talk behind my back, boy, your shots backfire. I know you tried, but you never could survive. I see the fetus in your eyes. Run like forest, they're trying to hide. They criticize in the skies. They know I can only tell the truth. They know why you do is tell lies. I'm about to take up with the city. Tell me you should win it, cause I know my squad gon' ride. On the dark side, it can get cold. It's a cold case. In my right mind, I can ride till I progress. Skeleton on my left wrist in that soul place. On my knees, thanking God that it got me through the pain. Danger, danger. I don't fit in, I'm a stranger. Believer, believer. I can take out all the evil. Empowerment to all my people. I can prove to you I'm a leader. Run through the money, no visa. Forgive me, cause my life a legal. Say you won't smoke, come get it. You wanna play young, I'm with it. Looking for the way, we got it.
That's a whole body.
Danger, danger. I don't fit in, I'm a stranger. Believer, believer. I can take out all the evil. Empowerment to all my people.
Girl!
What's up, everybody? Break 1 of 4. You want to see what we're fighting for? Alright, so part of this weekend giveaway. Ready to see some burying? So we got 4 of these blue packs that you guys love so much. I know we love them. There's some nice stuff in there, I'm sure. Then I have these 2 pink packs. The new pink packs. That's 1 premium pack, meaning something out of a higher end box. 1 additional pack plus 2 bonus hits. Gonna give away 2 of those. It's the first we're gonna see those. Now these are all, again, for the 4 breaks. So we won't be giving away tonight, but after the 4 breaks. We got a box of 2017 Absolute with 2 hits, Mega Blaster. I got 5 packs of red plus an additional super fat pack. We have 4 $5 Blazing Break credits. Got another Joe Theismann auto. Handprint auto. A Leonard Marshall autographed 8x10. And a Ricky Williams Texas Longhorn autographed JSA certified jersey. As well as a T.Y. Hilton Colts JSA certified jersey. No bounty tonight. No bounty on the mini, or no bounty when there's minis ran on these especially, but not a lot of bounties on these because of the prizes, man. I got over $300 in prizes given out for this stuff, guys. So if we do like some magnificent fast fill, and I think tomorrow I'm posting a really big mix, and I said if I can, I decided that if I can fill it without any minis. So I want to break it before 9 o'clock tomorrow. But if I can fill that without any minis, I'm going to post it early, 11:30 a.m. on a Saturday, same as always. But if I can have it filled without any minis, I will give away some stuff tomorrow. But on a small break like this already, where I felt like I tried to do the best I could on the prices, and plus entries into the $300 plus... What's up, Rich? So, yeah, so that's where we're at on that. But, guys, I will be giving away stuff now. I said about doing a trivia question throughout, so I think I'm going to try to do some trivia and give away, like, a red pack or some credit bonus. So all weekend long I want to be doing that. And, as a matter of fact, I already have a trivia question plan, and it's football-related. However, I have some other stuff lined up. Don't worry. But we got to be able to fill the breaks to get to them by Monday. So we'll see. We'll see. How's everybody's Friday night going? What's going on tonight, everybody? Just give me a second here. My phone, man. There we go. All right, here we go. October 19th. Let's do it. What do we want to open first? Let's get this on parallel open and crack. We're due to pull something nice out of that. Johnny Guypin, you're laying in bed watching me. Keep your hands above the cover, sir. We don't want to have any awkward moments during the break. So, unless I pull you a Favre, or did you get the Packers, right? Did you? Oh, Jake got him. Who do you have? I even see that. Johnny Guypin, where are you? The Dolphins. Anyone else? You know what? I will do a bounty. Screw that. I'll do a bounty. I'm not going to make it anything big. Give me a second. I enjoy the bounties, man. I like looking at the numbers. Give me a minute. Let me pull something out for a bounty. Here we go. Something little. Just something to make it fun, all right? Love this dude's autograph. Hate to give this card up, but it's the first. I don't have a lot of time. I will run something little, but here we go. Tywan Taylor. Origins auto. This is his rookie auto, I believe. Numbered out of 99. It is a pretty card. Excuse me, I got the hiccups. So we'll do the bounty on that. And Chuck, since you kind of... Jeff already yelled 25. Two phones. Nick, stop it. The trivia is supposed to be fun. All right, so I'll throw that out there. All right, you said 25? 25 it is. I have a bounty sticker here. All right, for tonight it's 25. All right, there we go. It's a nice auto too. So we'll do the bounty for 25 for the Tywan Taylor. So we're looking for card number 25. I enjoy doing that, so, and that's what I want to hang out, so. All right, good luck, everybody. First box, we probably will get it. Remember, it has to be the left number, not the right number. So 25 out of like 99. Josh Norman, Doug Baldwin, Arden Key. So you guys like the bounty after all. All right. There's going to be my deal, though. We'll do bounties, but no minis. All right, this is a 59 out of 200. Kenny Stills, Calvin Ridley. And I don't even mind the mini we ran tonight. It wasn't that bad. The mini tonight was not awful. I just don't like when we have to run like multiple minis. I don't mind one that keeps it under $10 or under. I don't like when we have to start running minis above $10. I mean, I don't like... everyone plays it. I mean, not everyone, but I don't mind playing a $10 scratch-off ticket. And I buy it knowing that there's... the likely chance I'm not winning, right? Like, I don't buy a $10 lottery ticket with the hopes of winning. I buy it with like a chance. Likely, I'm donating $10. Carson Wentz, Deron Payne, Singletary, 93 out of 200. And how about a Kerryon Johnson auto player worn material going out to the Lions? Dude, I gotta get some sleeves. I did not even look at my sleeve container over here. First hit, Kerryon Johnson going out to Detroit. That is gonna be our man, Richard. That's your number, 59. Why is it? Can we get some skins? I sure hope so, dude. It's Friday. Olsen Pierre, Drew Kaiser, Adam Thielen. There's a Baker. All right, did you guys want to hear what my trivia question was? I'm going to tell you. I'm not going to give anything out because Nick said he's already going to cheat. And I'm doing the bounty. 49 out of 150. Yeah, I got to get some sleeves. My trivia question was... I guess I can phrase this either way. Alright, so... Nathan Peterman, in week one this season, threw the lowest QBR of the year at a 1.2. Can you name the other quarterback that came in second for lowest QBR this year? Nathan Peterman... through the lowest QBR this season. That was your jersey number? That's cool, dude. What position did you play, Johnny? To the lowest QBR. I had to start out with the Peterman. And it was our man Josh Rosen last night, Nick. You are correct. Can you believe that? I should have did it the other way. That's the way I wanted to do it. Josh Rosen, you would have probably guessed Nathan Peterman too. Josh Rosen literally got his offensive coordinator fired. Now, I'm not going to say it like that because they said that they had had enough with was it Mike McCoy anyhow? They said they had had enough with him. He put his offense is bland. He put too much responsibility on a rookie quarterback. They said that he wasn't willing to like get David Johnson involved enough. But I thought the kicker of it all was that he lost his job to Byron Leftwich, a 7-year NFL vet who honestly did nothing in the NFL. But he's the QB coach out there. .114 out of .200 from Mike White. Stephon Diggs, High Flyers, Uchenna Nwosu, and Sam Hubbard. I should have did it the other way. Defensive end, outside linebacker. Were you pretty fast, Johnny? Jaden Mickens. I feel like a defensive end would be a fun position. Juju, Darius Jennings. Aldrick Rosas, 71 out of 100. Calvin Ridley, Mike Hughes, Sony Michel, and Josh Adams. Well, he probably figured that was going to be the last chance he got to call play. Nick, I mean, why wouldn't he want to call his last play? Lorenzo Carter. They seem to think that it's not Josh Rosen's issue. Like, it's not a Rosen issue. It was a McCoy issue. 111 out of 50. And, dude, there we go. Christian Kirk for the Arizona Cardinals. Really, Johnny? That's awesome, man. Still got another auto in here. Joe Carriage, Cyril Grayson, Crawley, Jimmy Graham. This is going to be at a 75. Drew Kaiser, 52. Had to make sure I wasn't dyslexic. 52 out of 75. Roger Wehrle, Taven Bryan, and Kamoka Ture. What is this Austin Eckler out of? Yeah, 111. Dude, Rosen is not, like, alright, I don't like Rosen because of what he said after the draft and stuff. But it's not Rosen's fault if what they're saying is true. I mean, listen, are you telling me David Johnson's garbage? Because he hasn't done anything. 18 out of 100. For the Browns, Mr. Denzel Ward. Another Josh Rosen. And Lasley. Yeah, that trivia was just for fun because I gave away the bounty. We'll do another one. Nick, generally my trivia isn't sports related. I like to talk sports, but it'll be like movie quotes. Nick, don't worry. I have a prize for you tomorrow when I drop your cards off. We're going to do a box of XR, but then we're going to jump around. We're going to do a box of XR, a box of Phoenix, a box of XR, a box of Phoenix, and then we'll end with Illusions. See what we can find in there. Or what do you guys want to end with? Nick, I already have something set aside for you, so you'll get your prize. You just hold your horses. Oh, Max, I just saw your answer over on Facebook. Nope. Josh Rosen over there, Max and Trevor, literally threw for under 3 QBR. Here we go. Jordan Howard, Jarvis Landry, Alex Smith, 19 of 99. $161 of $299 at Denzel Ward. Yeah, Illusions last. You guys, what do you guys want me to? All right. So I'm gonna be honest. Here's the plan for the four boxes or the four breaks. Harold Landry, just so you can kind of plan out, because I know part of this is just getting teams for an entry. Quentin Nelson, 84 out of 199. What do you guys want to see in the mega mixer tomorrow? So tomorrow's going to be a huge mixer. It's going to be pricey. Then Sunday I'm going to try to do like a 2-2-2 of like Illusions, Phoenix, XR, something like that. But then Monday I'm going to make it a smaller one. But for anybody who didn't get a team this weekend, Cortland Sutton, there it is. 25 out of 49. Who's got them Denver Broncos? Michael Fernandez. Got it. Bounty time. Michael Fernandez, you got yourself a Tywan Taylor. Beautiful on-card Origins auto. There you go, my man. Let me tag it up for you. And you got a hit to go with it. Generally, we've been pulling I don't know, Chuck. Like, do you want me to mix it up? So the only thing I really have outside of 18 product right now, because I have so much 18 product. I do have some 11 crown, and I have some 15 black gold. And really, honestly, that's about it. I have to make sure I'm continuing to move this 18 product. But do you want me to throw some, what do you guys want to see, Chuck? What product would you like outside of 18 to see? Because I'll buy it, but I just don't want to buy it and sit on it because it's just I'm sitting on a lot of 18 right now. All 18s. I like the 18 stuff right now. I really do. The Phoenix is such. Actually, Jay Toski messaged me tonight and said, I just went and bought a pack of Phoenix. It's so nice. Now, he's a Prism fan, and I told you, it does remind me a little bit of Prism. I didn't get a chance to follow up with him yet. I want to. But I really do like the cards. I'm not blowing smoke. But again, I'm a short print guy. There's a lot of short print on it. Cam Newton, Clay Matthews. 52 out of 299, Rob Gronkowski. Hey, Michael Fernandez, pick another number. And 008 out of 199. I'm thinking about putting some Spectre. And I was trying to decide between Impeccable and Spectre. I still have a box of Impeccable left. Jalen Holmes. /35/20/99, Mr. Kalen Ballage. All right, 35 it is for a red pack. Another Broncos, 183/199. Got him. Wow. Well, Rich, we can't do 17 contenders because it's just too much. It's $300 a box. But 18 contenders comes out soon. So listen, guys, I just got release dates for some product. We'll do Phoenix over here. So we have Playbook coming out. That, if you haven't seen Playbook yet for 2018, dude, go look it up. It looks disgusting. And I was told that Panini's not making a lot of it. That they're really going to limit it to make it like, because it's like a really nice product. It's huge booklets, on-card booklet autos and stuff. So I'm going to get as much of it as I possibly can. But here, we're going to open all these. Well, Mike, what was your number 35? Let me get a pack quick. I'm just going to draw one out. Come on. Stuck in here behind my... I got two. Oh, well. Alright. It's 35. We'll change it from 25 to 35. Alright. We're back at it for the bounty. 35 it is. No, I didn't... I do have 18 luminance. Do you want me to throw some of that? And I have two boxes of that, Chuck. I just got some more of that. Michael, was that a redemption? Michael Fernandez? I'm thinking the golfs are redemptions in that. So anyhow, so Playbook is coming out. Impeccable, Luminance, Origins, Illusions, Phoenix. That kind of sounds like an awesome mixer. I only have one box of Element left, and I'm not buying any more, John. And I'm actually going to save it for a mixer around, like, playoff time. I want to do, like, a huge mixer for a bunch of product. So I'm going to save it. I mean, I guess I could always buy another box, but Todd Gurley for the Rams. Derek Carr. Marquise Goodwin. Jaleel Scott, and Isaiah Oliver. These Color Rush cards are awesome. Patrick Mahomes, 26 out of 99. Julian Edelman. Luke Falk, Robbie Anderson, Doug Baldwin. 104 out of 199, T.Y. Hilton. And 197 out of 199, Tony Gonzalez. Kiki and Jordan, LeGarrette Blount. 278 out of 299, Tyrod. And 81 out of 100, oh, sorry, 100. Jaleel Scott. Sorry, didn't mean to press that button. We'll just listen to Ric Flair anyhow. Jaleel. A lot of these guys don't live around here, Nick, or I'd be having them over to my house all the time. Out of 199, Lamar Jackson. And out of 199, how about a carry on? Another one. Carry on, carry on.
Oh my, he's on fire!
Richard Myler, he's on fire. I really do think the Phoenix are nice. Honestly, the Phoenix like are comparable as what I like about Illusions, except I wish like Illusions has five hits. I wish they would do that in this. 145 out of 199, Stafford and Ronnie Harrison. Max, you came over. I saw you were over there on Facebook. I like you over on YouTube. I can see the comments right away. Carson Wentz, 227 out of 299. And 39 out of 99. Kiki, do you love me? Class of 2018. A little Kiki action. Kiki QT. Why is this? Rashad, Frank Gore, Trubisky, Jordan Lasley out of 299, B. Cooks, Josh Norman, Kamara, and Zeke, 178 out of 299, Matt Ryan, Marquez, Valdez, Scantling, $14 out of $25, Mr. Dante Pettis. Love this, man, love this color on these. It looks cool with the San Fran like red there too. Guys, I am definitely 100% posting a Pack Wars for Phoenix after this. So if you're into that kind of thing, check it out. But 100% doing it, no questions asked. I may do some divisions for Illusions as well. Jordan Howard, Case Keenum. They will not count towards the breaks, and I will note that for the giveaway. Jamon Moore. We don't do usually giveaways for Pack Wars or like single box stuff. Out of 299, Keenan Allen and Aminka Fitzpatrick. All right, here we go. Let's do another XR. Come on now. What? What's that about? Man, I'll tell you what. It's like the guys who get the Steelers get it. When they get them, they hit them. Like Sean, whenever he gets a steal, ooh, that feels good. I bet you that's a Luminous endorsements in here. I've opened enough of this to know now that I think that's what's in there. I'm not gonna guarantee it, but I love those cards. Prism comes out next Friday. Oh, I never finished telling you guys, and I want to show you after this box. I want to take a minute, as long as you guys are right with it. I'll have you sit right there. No, I'm just kidding. This is a story all about how Michael Thomas, Demaryius Thomas. 107 out of 299. And 106 out of 99. No 35 yet. 35 is staying alive. That's a thick one. Dude, Brandon has like the good set of color rush going for the Ravens. I think Brandon said he uses binders too. If he does, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, Max, I don't know if you, what's up, Max? I don't know if you were in here earlier. You weren't, because it looks like you just showed up. Sorry. Monday's going to be the day for that. Tomorrow's going to be like a banger mixer. And then, ooh, 19 of 25. Christian Kirk, the rookies. And then Sunday's going to be like a 2-2-2-2, like a all 18 kind of spread out. And then Monday's going to be a smaller mixer, because I know Mondays are... kind of like our down day. MJ Stewart. And for the Colts, 46 out of 49. Beautiful patches. Darius Fontaine.
Kaboom!
All right, real quick. Oh, wait, we got another pack of this. Once I'm done with this box, I said, I want to show you playbook if you didn't see it yet. All right, we got Aaron and Juju. $129 out of $299, Kenyon Drake. 116 out of 199, Dylan Cantrell. Yeah, man, we've pulled like 4 101s this week with the mostly printing plates, but all the Zeke base. Fred Warner. There you go. 32 out of 49. Jalen Samuels. There you go, Nicholas.
Kaboom!
Max, I don't know. You know, tomorrow it will be, but Sunday it may not be. Sunday and Monday, they both might be under 40. That's my goal, is to try to keep that team around that range. Well, you're not going to complain about this one either. Holy cow. 5 out of 10. Nicholas. No more whining about not getting the Steelers card. 5 out of 10. Triple swatch. James Washington. Antonio Brown. And Juju Smith-Schuster. 5 out of 10. Boom. Triple swatch. Team XR Trios. Low, low print. That is cool. 3 wide receivers. All right. Let me see if I can pull this up quick. Just give me 1 second, guys, because I want to show you this. All right, here we go. Why is it doing that again? Give me 1 second. There we go. All right, look at this. Look at these booklets. Hold on, where is it? Look at this disgusting card. That's gonna be a card in Panini Playbook. I mean, I cannot wait for this product. That was 2016 there. I want to find more 2018. I mean, this is one from it. That's obviously a base booklet. Like, I mean, here's one from 2018. Russell Wilson looks like he's going to make an appearance. I don't think they've had it out since 2016. It doesn't look like there was any in 2017. So, like, that's, I'm excited, guys. Sorry, I had to show you guys that because I think it looks awesome. And then also, I don't think there's any screenshots for this out. 2018 Rookies and Stars comes out as well. And then 2018 Playoff, which generally isn't a very popular product, but they're putting previews of Optic and Contenders in it, built into the boxes. So it might be something that we want to check out. It is 20 boxes a case, so, and I'm going to have to get a couple cases of it. It's just how I'm going to do it. I'm going to try to only get 2, but we'll have to move that. I'll do it as cheap as I can, and maybe we'll pull, like, something really cool for, like, a Contenders preview out of it. But it's going to be your first chance to get Contenders autographs out of it. That doesn't come out until, let me see what the release date of that is. Just give me a second here. That comes out November, December 5th. It doesn't come out to December 5th. That's when my orders are due, a month before. 4 cards per pack, 1 pack per box, 8 boxes per inner, 2 inners per case. So 16 in a case, 4 autographs or mem, including 1 booklet per box. So, I mean, it's 4 hits per box. That's all you're getting. You're getting 4 hits. It's like one of those boxes where, you know, it's, it's kind of like plates and patches in a way, but nicer, I think. Oops, we'll go open all these. When does Contenders release? I thought you said when does that release. Maybe I read it wrong. There is no date for Contenders yet. People keep asking me. I won't know until, I'll usually know like a day or two before it announces, like to the public, but I'll let you know as soon as I know. I mean, it's just, It's not that you can't find out when I do. It's that it generally doesn't become like, it doesn't circulate real fast. Yeah, I heard you couldn't let go of the waters there, Jonathan. I talked to Nick. Well, generally we don't pull coaches' cards, so I'd probably rip it up anyhow, but it might be a cool idea to get some coaches assigned. For the love of Pete, let's get Ron a freaking Raiders hit. Here we go. Joe Mixon, Julio Jones, Nick Chubb out of 299, Dalvin Cook, Kirk Benkert. Sorry, I got to check the numbers. We need a 35. Nope, that's 145. We got AJ Green, Marshawn Lynch, Color Rush for the Raiders, Larry Fitz, Kiki, and a Luke. We'll sleeve all those up. That's one pack per box on those. Patrick Mahomes, 6 out of 25. Mr. Phillip Rivers for the Chargers. Did you, Nick? Nice, man. Eric Dickerson, Marquez, Devontae Parker, Jordan Howard. 90 out of 149. Lamar Jackson out of 149. Bradford, Kelly, and Tyrod. Carson Wentz. 131 out of 199. Dalton Schultz. And here we go. 34, very close. 34 out of 299. Mr. Anthony Miller. It's because it's still the Jaguars and they still suck because they still have Blake Bortles as their quarterback. That's why no one mentioned Carlos Hyde. Nick Chubb. Khalil Mack, Aaron Rodgers, Rob Gronkowski. 1 out of 10. There you go, Jeff. It's not an auto, but man, I love that short print. 1 out of 10. QB Vision, Dak Prescott. Two out of 75. Terrell Edmonds. Zeke out of 75. We pulled his 101 out of this. Antonio Callaway, Zeke Bell. 20 out of 199. Todd Gurley. 19 out of 25. Mr. Mark Walton. Sorry guys, I'm trying to see if I'm gonna use any of these drops. I gotta get rid of some. I got a big stash pocket. I guess you could say I'm workshopping them. Derek Carr could work out there, and I could see Coughlin working with him. Mason Rudolph. 19 out of 299. Ryan Izzo. Ted Ginn. 50 out of. Why is AJ McCarron still on the Bills in these cards? He was gone so long ago. Edelman out of 199. Calvin Ridley. He never even played a game for him. 182 out of 299. Cam Newton. J.J. Nelson, 170 out of 299. Carr is good. I like Carr. Raiders are just a mess. Redemption time, 55 out of 99. Melvin Gordon. Traquan Smith. Man, thick, thick redemption. Panini Phoenix. RPS rookie auto jersey card 15. Go, DJ. DJ Chark. Going out to them Jags. Brad Warner with the redemption, DJ. Not any Eagles hits yet, Motorhead. Not as of yet. But we are going to have this last box of illusions left. Let me see these up. Yeah, so Prism next week. And then I think Obsidian after that. Then I think Immaculate. Then we get into the playoff. Rookies and Stars. AM it will drop. I'm trying to stay consistent to the time, and that way people know 11:30 AM. Now I can make it later on the weekend if you guys want, but again, I feel like it gives us more time to fill. And I think I picked that time because what, that makes it 8:30. So like for the most part, people are up and at least looking at their phones at 8:30, even on the West Coast. Oh yeah, forget about the gold. Give me that gold. Still looking for number 35. Dante Pettis. Le'Veon Bell. Corey Davis. We're at the random this off. J.J. Watt and Jason Taylor. How about for them Chargers? Justin Jackson out of 199. I don't know why. Paintballing, DJ Moore. That sounds more fun than cards right now. I haven't done that in years. Alvin Kamara. Got a random net. Alex Collins out of 499. Lamar Jackson and Cooper Kupp. Jay Ajayi. There's a Saquon. Jamal Williams, Jay Ajayi. There's another Kamara. This one's numbered to 299. We're going to get that rainbow. Rainbow. 1 out of 25. Man, he is the man of our break. Mr. Kerryon Johnson with a Barry Sanders backdrop. 1 out of 25. Nice short print. Kalen Ballage, Calais Campbell, Aaron Rodgers, 35 of 199, Dalvin Cook, and Mike White. Brandon Cooks, Tom Brady, DJ Chark, Mason Rudolph, and 95 out of 299, Sony Michel, taking over that job out there. Hey, what's up, Topher? Topher, did you figure out that stuff with your cards, man? Travis Kelce. Drew Brees. Jamon Moore. Mitch Trubisky. And Anthony Miller out of 449 for the Bears. Ito Smith, yeah, Jeff, you're right. Tonight it is kind of like a, we've been actually very fortunate lately to spread the breaks out, but tonight it does seem like it's a little bit compact. Max, I'm not gonna drop that early, dude. Jimmy G, another Jimmy G. That's a prime example of how a nice break is. 156 out of 249, Mike Williams and Evan Engram. Didn't Rodgers hit the bounty? Did it? Yeah, it did. Good call. 35 out of 199. It did. Nice. Sorry, guys. Good catch. I'm glad you caught that. Who is that? Jeff, right? Oh, Jake. Jake hit the bounty on the Packers. There we go. Jeff, Amaral, if you go hitless, who do you have, Jeff? I have something for you. I'll open up for you. So, Jeff, let me know who you have. I'm going to keep going here. Rosen. Here we go. Marshawn Lynch out of 299 for the Raiders. 366 out of 499. All right, last pack, then we have the gold. I think there's a hit here too. Cortland Sutton, Deshaun Watson, Richard Sherman. We're going to random that off. And then there you go, Nicholas. 222 out of 499. Boom. James Washington. There you go, Nick. Jeff, who did you have? Are you still in here, Jeff? .014 out of .100 Dallas Go Dirt for the Philadelphia Eagles. Very nice. All right, let's do a recap. some nice short prints. Jeff, hang tight, Jeff. I got something for you. Dallas Go Dirt out of 100. James Washington. Anthony Miller. Senator Michelle Patch. Justin Jackson. DJ Chark Redemption. Mark Walton. Anthony Miller Patch Auto. It was not spread out tonight, guys. Team XR Trios, 5 out of 10. Jalen Samuels, Kerryon Johnson, Therese Fontaine, Kiki Kuté, Kerryon Johnson Auto, Jaleel Scott, Deshaun Hamilton, Cortland Sutton, Quentin Nelson, Denzel Ward, and a Christian Kirk patch. I do have to, I'll sleep those up then. Random off these real quick. 1, 2, 3, we'll go to the Zeke and the JJ. 4, 5, 6, we'll go to Jason Taylor and Tomlinson. So 1, 2, 3 to the left, 4, 5, 6 to the right. Here we go. Yeah, sorry guys. That was, I can understand that one. We've had some very good breaks as of late. And they've been very spread out in a good way. But tonight was one that was kind of clumpy. A lot of skunk teams, you're right. Tomlinson and Jason. All right, I got to do something for Jeff because I promised Jeff I would do my best to make him smile. So I'm going to throw in an extra pack for Jeff. Jeff, I'm going to open some bench warmers for you here. Oh, that pack's the one we already opened. Here we go, Jeff. Guys, let's make Jeff feel better. I know you didn't get your Cowboys, but maybe we can get you some of the... Maybe we got some Cowboys cheerleaders in here. Oh, Jeffrey. Oh, Jeffrey, she's got a football. Look at that. Teresa St. Clair, Jeffrey, all for you. Oh, you got another one. Look at that. That looks like it should go to the Packers, though. Alicia Rickett. She's 5'7", 115. Brown hair, brown eyes. Yeah, she's a California native, too. Hawaiian Tropic model. Miss USA pageant contestant. She was on Doogie Howser. Oh, yeah, you know, you're scared of her. Rosie Tennyson. Oh, look. Blowing bubbles and throwing the ball. This. Oh, look at this. You got an insert, Jeff. You got two inserts. Look at this. You got like a little bench warmer card and then a quiz card. How many different bench warmers have appeared on Married with Children? Now, here's the thing. If you answer all these questions correctly, you will receive a valuable limited print bench warmer promo set. Or you can get a bench warmer sweatshirt. And then you have to make sure you send $4.95 in for shipping. What the heck? How did this happen? All right. Something for the Cowboys there. There you go. That's like a Cowboy. She's got like a Cowboys jersey on. It's all insert. There's for your merchandise. Ah, you got yourself a bench warmer sticker. So let's bag this up for Jeff. We'll let Jeffrey enjoy this on his own time. We'll throw that Cowboys. Where's that Cowboys girl at? Where'd she go? There she is. For his Cowboys. We'll throw that on top for Jeff. Here you go, Jeff. Just for you. I don't want you to feel like you missed out, dude. There you go, Jeff. There's your skunk. I got you. I take care of you guys. What can I say? I do the best that I can. I just open the cards and try to give you a little extra. One touch of... You did. I mean, this is kind of a nice one. Let's read about this. The priest Brescia. She has hazel eyes. She was in LA Gear, Reebok, Coca-Cola, Heinz 57, Wrigley Gum, Jeep, Life Vitamins. Wow, she's been in a lot. She won the Bikini Open 4 title on the Viewers Vote Pay-Per-View TV contest. And she was the host of ESPN's Body Shop. Look for her to skyrocket right to the top. Can you eBay them? Jeff, I'm gonna hook you up with this one, man. Let's top load this broad. Yeah, let's see what this girl's up to. The priest Brescia. What's up, the priest? Let's see what she's doing these days. Should we? I don't want to be getting computer viruses or anything. All right, the priest. Oh, those cards must have been from a long time ago. The priest has aged a little bit. Priest is not the young-looking lady that she used to be, but she's still doing well. Oh, she obviously had her own workout stuff. Yeah, she is, man. Well, these cards are a little dusty, I'm not going to lie. I bet you she's not, though. Oh, man. Age will do it to you, DePriest. You poor thing. Not bad, not bad for an older lady. She still does, I guarantee it, John, she still does. Jeez. All right, you guys. I'm going to let you guys be alone because you obviously all need some alone time now. I'm sorry I got you all revved up. No football hits, but I showed you some, the other, you know, the word that rhymes. So, Jeff, I'll throw your top-loaded lady in here. You can look up the rest of these on your own time. All right, guys, look out for that break tomorrow, 11:30 a.m. I am going to post Pack Wars right now, so
check it out. See y'all soon.
Ignore me, I'm not tired, I promise. Bye.